How's it going? So here, and this is part 6 of my Rome Total Realism 8 Let's Play as the Iberian Tribes. Excuse me. Now, we're now in full control of Iberia. We're the sole owners, rulers, whatever you want to call it. It's our kingdom, and that's the way it's going to stay. My next thoughts are, where am I going to expand to? So I think it's pretty obvious that we'll look at the Carthaginians. It's a richer land of the two. Going north here means we have to come in conflict with other allies and the Romans, but I think they'll be coming to us soon enough, so we'll need to prepare for that. But in the meantime, I want to get our best general, obviously, to lead the expansion. So I think he's quite young. Got a lot of hit points, plus 4. And he's loyal. So I mean, that is cool. He is our home guard. This man possibly as well, and God, he's good, isn't he? We want to be taking our faction leader out of the country. That is a question. I think we'll take this young chap here. No, we don't like that. We need to get rid of that trait. That's not a good trait. Sorry, retinue. Can't have a drunk in charge. Doubtful loyal, please feel and power. We'll stick it on him. Find out where he is. He's in Olisipio. He's in Mastia. Right, we've got a lot of sons on the way. We can't have him in charge of a settlement. We need to send him to war. So we'll get him out of, where is he, Mastia? We'll get him out of here. Well, it doesn't seem to have affected the economy in any way. Usually that would rise if he was... Well, I don't know, maybe just... He hasn't got... poor traits, yeah. We'll send him... He's going to war in Carthaginia. Forward! Doubtful loyalties, Chancer. I think we'll send you with him as well. Lord. You'll learn a lot.
Forward, merging armies.
Okay. We have to get you an army, don't we? Over. Get you retrained. It's just going to take too long to get an army together though, that's that is the problem. We're going to need some good skirmishers. for elephants. So we've got two there. Possibly need another one. It's just difficult. Oh, here we go.
Orders. Oh, no. General.
Have these guys up to join them.
Move. Prepare to ambush. Yes. General.
These guys.
And General.
Skirmisher. Cordova for retraining, move. That's what we'll do. You and here's Cordova for retraining. Get you all upgraded. And then we'll just need to persevere, I suppose. We'll get a couple more of Skitaris. Well, actually, what's the difference in cost with them? 860, 640. So, let's see, Mastia. Right, so, 12 tons, they'll get recruited in that time. This will be built soon. 1 ton. Get some more skirmishers and whatnot from there. Okay. Blacksmith. Five tons before that's ready. Jesus wept. Three there. Some roads built up. Let's get my network running. Nothing there. Just moving too slow. Need to drop our taxes. Need that. Need population growth there.
Lord.
Right, that army will stay here to defend. We'll get you back to Cordoba for retraining as well. And Christ. Long time, very long time. Well, in order. Okay, I'm glad I had a look around now. I know where I'm at, and it's quite 2.5. But we'll drop your taxes as well. We need population growth pretty rapidly. Okay, let's move to the next. Oh, wait a minute, hold on. Where did I spot? All right. Right, deal with them in a minute. What have we got in here? More. Gotta get them all out. Need to get these guys out of here.
Yes, yes.
Leave their skirmishers there. Send them back to here. Oh, that went too bright. Okay, so you'll need to go.
Yes.
Yeah, you can take your whole army in there, actually.
Chief, yes, orders. Leaving the army.
Move.
Chief, orders. General, leaving the army.
Right, that's some happy game. Let's get to the next turn, I think. Oh no, wait a minute, I better deal with these first.
General, yes. Kill them.
What they got again? All right. Let's deal with them. Yeah, I haven't really taken enough notice. That's my own fault there. I should have taken much more notice of the population growth in the poor situation we were in. I never took it on board well enough.
Day has dawned. This will be bloody, but we didn't come here to run at the sight of blood. I think we came for a fight.
Correct. Yeah, we need to get ourselves sorted out, because I don't think it'll be too long before those Romans come transgressing. And I want to be in a position to be able to fight against them. I don't know how strong they're going to be. Obviously, having only just started playing this, so... Okay, keep you guys quite close in there, and cavalry round the back here. I've no idea where they're going to be. Absolutely no idea. Probably down there somewhere. Let's see. Oh, is that in there? There it is. Right then, let's get ourselves across here then. Into position. Oh no, I tell you what, let's put them skirmishers just behind them. Scutari to the right, five deep will be enough. Cavalry around the back here. In fact, we stretch them for better impact. That's it. Okay. Can we move on, boys? Why have they split into two bunches of cavalry? That's a bit weird.
Lord of the enemy army is running like a startled goat. Hunt him. Goats make good eating.
I think we've got him beat here. Where did he get away? So you got the cavalry out here. You know. This is skirmishers.
The enemy warlord is
right,
dead,
we've got
slain
him done.
By your brave warriors.
Let me get over and do these. Ah, oh, they're running. That's your next target. They look as if they gave up the ghost. Fatigued. It's a worrying trend in this game, where they get fatigued so easily.
The enemy army runs! Now hunt them down!
Bring you two down here. That's triple speed it. That's a percentage we've killed, 96.
We need fight.
Lost 51 men. Okay. Yeah, something I'm gonna need to keep checking that, because I think it's something to do with the base game and it being so old. I've said this quite a few times in my other Let's Plays. It seems to be a slow reaction. Time when cavalry seem to run slower than infantry is a bit ridiculous. And so I'll need to sort of look into it a bit more. Right, so we've dealt with them and we're on the next turn, aren't we? We can't build anymore. So let's go. I wonder if not the Roman army has moved away from Tolosa. I'm not going to go to war with any of our allies yet. They're going to take, but we need to keep an eye on them.
On my way.
There's the Romans there. Right, so we'll put our spy here so we can keep an eye on what they're up to. Cordova. Christ almighty. Your income's 1500, but you get a minus 60%, well, you get 60% penalty. And a 15% penalty. So they just don't seem right somehow. I mean, I know that they're trying to balance things out, but it just seems unusually heavy in my opinion. . 60% so that's like 9,000 of that 1,500 is going to go to tax. Oh, that's fucking stupid, in my opinion. Sorry. Don't make sense. You understand the tax income, but 60%. Bit ridiculous. There's no point in building it otherwise. Cost 38,000 to build. What's the point? I don't get it. Blacksmith it is. Right then. Very interesting. I'm not decrying modders and developers and what, but I do question the mathematical logic in some of these tax bonuses and minuses. I mean, I don't understand modding, so perhaps I'm not the right one to comment. But it seems unusually high, in my opinion. So that's all I'm saying. But it always has something to do with the balance. Let's have a look. We were talking about this earlier, financial. Okay, let's look at the top five. See what everybody else is. I mean, everybody else is way above us, you know, and I think this is something they're trying to redress or address. Okay, interesting to know though. What else? I'm going to talk about production ranking. Okay. Military, everybody's fairly within reason. Manpower, we're at the bottom of the chain. Never mind. Let's try and find out more as we go on. Nothing happening. Let's just stay.
We're besieged!
Now that was a stupid thing to do. That is really totally unexpected, and they shouldn't have done that because I'm going to kick the shit out of them now, silly boys.
Yes, General. Move out. Yeah. Orders. General! Chief! Leaving the army! Chief! Yes! Yes! Leaving the army! Orders!
Lord! Move! Merging armies!
Orders! 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 Chief!
Oh, my turn.
General, Chief, orders, orders.
I see.
Yes, Chief. Yes. Orders, orders. General. Yes, General, Chief, Chief, orders. March. Orders. Orders! Orders!
Attack!
Right then, next turn. Let's get you boys in here. Well, and you've just changed our plans.
March.
We are going to attack Gaul and wipe them off the face of the earth. Quite simple. You don't betray Sol Tyre, you get your balls ripped off and shoved down your throat. If you do that, chums. Oh, I don't really give a toss.
Yes.
Superior commander. Okay, fair enough. Right, that will do. Where are we?
Orders. Attack. We shall rule. Prepare to ambush. Yes, kill them.
Oh, don't worry, I'm going to. Let's go, chaps. How dare they attack the solemn kingdom of Iberia? Numpties.
Many will go to the afterlife by nightfall. Be sure that you are not one of them.
No, it won't be many.
Hell will be all of them. If I have anything to do with it.
Right, let's get down to business. Nowhere for them to hide. Alright, you guys will be doing a slightly different role today. Skitari to the front.
Units, march. Units, move up. Units, units,
you guys will be here. Units, and you guys will be here.
Units, move up.
And I think I missed one of them actually. Okay, slingers to the front.
Units, forward, general! Forward, units! Units, move out!
Okay.
General, units! General, stand and
guard
fight!
This area, at ease!
Units! Units, march! Units, march! Units! Units, at the march! Units! Units, forward!
Attack!
Shield
The warlord of the enemy army is running like a startled goat. Hunt him. Goats make good eating.
Get a bit of a move on you boys. Right, where's their cavalry? Right here. Very slow responses here, yet again. Take them all off
the enemy warlord shows his worth. Nothing. Any of our warriors would die rather than run. The enemy warlord lies dead.
Well,
now he can drink with his ancestors and watch his... This is no longer a battle, this is a hunt. No, a coward chase.
Slingers, right, you can leave the battlefield, go and get out of here. Clogging things up. Alright, all you guys, we don't need you. Let's get you back up here. You guys back up here. Leave our cavalry to take care of this lot. That'll do it. We can speed it up a little bit. Got it out, boys. Got them all. Alright. Got a proper general or a family member even.
General, march! Attack!
Oh well. Here we go. like when I see him put the spears down like that. Proper charge.
We need fight no more. The enemy are in full flight.
Nah, that's what I like to see, a proper charge like that. Just a wee bit hard holding the camera. 19 men we lost. I'll take that. No problemo. What if we get anything back? How could we have lost 19 and get 820 back? Stuff me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck me sideways. 19 casualties and 20 recovered. Oh well, that's made up my mind for me. Carthage, we just need to wait now. We're going to go in there into Western Europe here and just actually rip the bollocks out of this lot. Okay then, well thanks for watching and I'll be back with part 7 quite soon. Bye.